With this disorder, immune system dysfunction causes destruction of the myelin, which surrounds and protects the neurons in the body. This causes muscle spasticity and weakness, vision changes, balance issues, bladder and bowel dysfunction, as well as emotional and cognitive changes. This disorder is characterized by periods of exacerbations and remissions and is most common in women between the ages of 20 and 40. Name this disorder and put your answers in the comments.